This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't.
I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
A well-aimed strike.
Hooks in, up and down, brain buster.
Oh, double knee, arm breaker.
Double underhook.
Driven down with a power bomb. Sweeps the legs, crushing double stomp.
Elbow.
Flash.
Big splash.
Looking for a suplex.
Oh, face buster. She's starting to tire a little.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Just launched.
Uh-oh.
Looking for the suplex.
No, no, no.
Look out here.
Pile driver.
She's in control.
Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
One.
Look out here.
Driver.
Over and over.
Not looking good, guys.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Back suplex, no.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Oh my goodness, this is not good. Uh-oh. Oh my God. Oh my God, springboard. This athleticism.
Elbow drop. Elbow drop. Big time.
Yikes. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Producing a trampling. And she's toying with her now.
Here it comes! Special delivery! Attitude adjustment!
It's all over but the counting.
There's no telling the lengths these rivals will go to prove their superiority.
Are you ready? Incoming!
Can't wait!
Send the Antoine Toe!
Will she take it? And will this be it?
Put your rival away.
She did it, picking up a big time W. Wait a minute,
not done yet.
A couple matches over, guys.
You gotta learn to cut your losses.
Oh,
that didn't work out the way she envisioned it.